Hello there and welcome to Bruno's Garden. Today I'm showing you guys how you sow carrots. As I explained in my parsnip video, before you sow any root crop, it is very important that you deeply cultivate your soil. In this way, the roots will have no problem running down in the soil, and you will get very beautiful and straight carrots. After deeply preparing the soil, my girlfriend makes two trenches of about 3 centimeters deep. Then I start putting in the carrot seeds. And this is very difficult to regulate as these are very small seeds, so I really can't say how much centimeters is between two seeds. After seeding, I cover up my rows with a little bit of fertile soil. Also, my rows are about 20 to 30 centimeters apart. I didn't water the carrots because the evening after sowing it was going to rain, so I didn't need to waste any water. A week and a half later, the carrots were already above the ground, and now it's time for me to pick out the good ones and get rid of the ones that are spaced too close. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and until next time,